is no important activity than to prepare your child to succeed as a reader than reading aloud together. Reading books aloud not only stimulates their imagination but also expands their understanding of the outside world. ILEAP will be putting up stories to help you engage your child in good reading habits and having memories. Today, I'm going to narrate a story about a little otter who was afraid of water. Yes, otters can get afraid of water too. All the otters were practicing for a big race. They were having fun, splishing, splashing, but everyone wanted to win a shiny medal. But little otter had his secret of his own. You know what? He was afraid of water. Little otter's brother laughed and splashed at him. Little otter did not like being splashed. "Cheer up, little otter," said the baby bird. Next day, all the otters lined up. "Go," shouted Grandfather Otter, and everyone jumped in the water. But little otter stayed behind because he was scared of water. Suddenly, everyone heard a big splash. You know what had happened? The little baby bird had fallen into water. Now, there was no one else to help him. What to do? So little otter said, "I'll help you," and he picked up a stick to help the baby bird. But he could not help him because the stick was short. Now what to do? No one else was around to help the baby bird. So little otter had to be brave. He jumped into the water and saved the baby bird. Swift as an arrow, he swam towards the bird. "Thank you, little otter. You are so brave. You deserve a medal of your own." "If I had the grown-up feathers, I'll be able to fly," tweeted the little bird. Here comes all the other otters. Laughing, they were breathless. "I won," shouted the little otter's brother. All the otters climbed out. Rabbits hid in themselves, but little otter was no afraid of water anymore. He laughed and splashed with other otters. Little otter did something special. You know what? He went into the water. Though he was afraid of it, he saved the baby bird. Now he was not afraid of water anymore. Little otter was a hero. Do you know what we learned from this story? Courage lies in overcoming your own fears. Now, dear parents, what you can do? You can have a variety of storybooks. Be patient, be consistent, and let the magic take its own course. Thank you.